The rainforest is burning again. Do you know what is the reason of that? The rainforest is burning again. This year already, more than 74,000 times. Last year, just 40,000 times. Also a very lot. And do you know what is the main culprit of this extreme tragedy? Now I will call you up and show you the reality. I will wake you up and I will show you the reality. It is animal agriculture. According to the World Bank reports, at least since the 2060, around 70-80% of all the rainforest destruction is because of cattle ranching and animal agriculture's total supply of food and all that kind of products is around 81%, at least 81%. Any day, one area with the size of New York City, one conservative estimate, is destroyed mainly because of animal agriculture, or so like I to call it, animal agriculture. And people say, people talk about soy production, but do you know that at least 80%, some say even 90% of all the soy on this planet is fed to livestock, and around 70% of all the corn on the planet is fed for livestock. I say at least 70% of all the food on this planet is fed for livestock that we produce. 70 billion land animals and 2.8 trillion marine animals. It's what people any year kill. There are only around 7.5 billion people on the planet of our species. All of personal rights, personhood. So do the math. You don't have to be Einstein to figure it out. The rainforest is burning because of animal agriculture, because of the consumption of you, if you are not vegan. This is because of people who eat and commodified animals. Stay up. Go vegan. Go vegan for the rainforest. Any second. Area with a size of football field is destroyed. And year, an area of the side of Poland is destroyed for animal agriculture. Mainly because of animal agriculture. I say 100% because we have more than enough land to feed the world. So awaken. Around 50 to 90% of all the animal species on the planet live in the rainforests. Around 80% of all the insects on the planet live in the Amazon rainforest. The majority of all the food comes from the rainforest. A lot of the medicines come from the rainforest and from the plants that grow there. It is easy to sustain people on a plant-based diet. If people stop eating animals, we spare so much land. To feed somebody on a plant-based diet, it takes just 1/6 of an acre. To feed people on a standard American diet, you need 3 to 3.25 acres of land. It is unsustainable. If you want to save the rainforest, go vegan. Stop making excuses. Animal agriculture is the most biggest cost of Global warming also, destroying rainforests to make place to grow just one hamburger, produce around 80 kilograms of carbon dioxide, methane, carbon dioxide, greenhouse gas. Driving your car for 3 weeks, if you look on the average carbon dioxide CO2 ratio of the production of greenhouse gas of the average car, that's between 3 and 12 cups of CO2 per week. So do the math. You don't have to be Einstein to figure out this conclusion that animal agriculture is the biggest cause of global warming. Animals also produce methane and greenhouse gas around something like 25 to 100 times as toxic for the environment, according to statistics, as CO2. In Panama, on the area of rainforest land, with the size of just 1.2 acres, around 80 beetle species were found. In Borneo, there were found around 700 tree species found in just 2.5 acres. In Colombia, there are over 1,500 bird species. In the Tarapacá resort in Peru, on one single tree were found 43 species. So you can see the diversity between animals in the rainforest is pretty dense. So killing all those rainforests to make place for cattle ranching is totally sick. And this is one for all those people that say insects that are dying accidentally in crops. You hypocrites, you are responsible for more insect deaths by only the extent that so much rainforest is destroyed to make place for the animals you commodify. Get a reality check, Piers Morgan and all your dumb hypocrites. People like Piers Morgan are just as arrogant and pathetic as people like James Hammond, the governor of North Carolina, when he said the abolitionist reasoning in this abstract, if it means a moral political question or more question or minor question in politics, in the recklessness and arrogance they forget completely our position and our rights to the destruction of our property. You are so salty. Get a reality check, people. And if you get out, go vegan. Don't be like Piers Morgan. Don't be like Adolf Hitler. Don't be like Saddam Hussein. And don't be like Gaddafi or any other suicidal dictator who was a carnist. Oh yes, and forget not to mention, of course, all the people that say that size of a problem, just 3 at best percent of all the soy worldwide is used for the consumption of our species. 80 to 90% is used for animal slaves. The other parts is used for soy oil or for alternative energy. Please get a reality check, mate. You know, when down the line come one, the reality split away and the truth becomes visible. See you later. Come on.